Morning, everybody. Sorry if I sound kind of crazy, but it's pretty cold out here. My lower jaw. This is for CJ. He wanted to see how my setup is for dragging logs out of the woods. This is handmade. We got a keyhole crevice.
Just the length of the chain.
Also got hooks here. Help with, I can haul two or three logs at once. Got a 2 5/16 ball here. A three-way here. This pulls right out. Can put other implements on there. You see that I just welded hooks each side of the bucket with a grapple. So I picked logs up. Get them at the right height for saving your back. And it keeps the chain out of the dirt. So this is for CJ at Mallard 5 Farmhouse. I'll get another video of dragging one, hooking one off out in the woods. But right now I'm going to pull one of these dead ash up and buck it up. Got a little bit of inventory. People have been calling for wood, so. Talk to you later.